I was fire chief for a long time. But with myasthenia gravis, I can't have anybody relying on me in life or death situations anymore.